Maintenance and repair work are everyday jobs for workshop employees. But for most drivers or vehicle owners, visiting a workshop is anything but routine. They expect repairs to be as quick and cheap as possible. The quality of the available diagnostic data is therefore essential for the workshop. Because if error messages are vague, the workshop employees may need to remove several components or ECUs until they find the cause of a problem, which leads to higher costs and longer workshop stays. Of course, that's extremely frustrating for customers. To avoid this problem, vehicle manufacturers need to specify detailed diagnostic rules right in the development phase for all ECUs. In this complex task, manufacturers and suppliers can rely on Vector's support. The advanced diagnostic tools can easily be integrated into any development process. The heart of Vector's diagnostic solution is the specification tool Candela Studio. Manufacturers can use it to define the requirements for a vehicle model in the form of a template and save it in the central Candela database. This digital specification defines the permitted diagnostic messages and their properties. The vehicle manufacturer distributes this template to its suppliers, who then use Candela Studio in the next step. Thanks to this template, the suppliers can quickly and easily create complete formal diagnostic descriptions for the ECUs. When this data editing is finished, a complete diagnostic description exists for each ECU, containing diagnostic components such as diagnostic trouble codes, readable data, and routines. This description can easily be exported to many different kinds of files, thus ensuring the integration of Candela Studio in individual processes and the exchange of information with the vehicle manufacturer. Developers can use this Candela database to configure the diagnostic software modules and implement the ECU code. The ECU is flashed with this code at high speed using the Vector tool VFlash. The newly created ECU sample can now be tested. For this purpose, Vector's test generator, Canoe Diva, generates thousands of standard tests and specific tests based on the diagnostic description. These tests run automatically in Canoe. They are started at the push of a button, guarantee high quality, and can be easily integrated into existing test environments. So you can go into the weekend completely relaxed during tests. For specific tests, Vector also supports vehicle manufacturers with special test pattern plugins. Before the vehicle manufacturer can finally release the functionality of the ECU, the function and diagnostic software of the ECU will typically be adapted, replaced, and retested several times. Vector's data-driven generation of diagnostic tests makes this easy. You just adapt the diagnostic description, press the button, and within seconds, you've generated revised diagnostic tests to match the new data. You can repeat this over and over until everything's perfect. When all tests have been successfully completed, the ECUs are integrated. The complex communication between the ECUs must be closely monitored during integration and vehicle testing. Suppliers can rely on Vector's diagnostic tester, Indigo, for this important task. The tester is configured and parameterized based on the diagnostic description so that the information from each ECU can be read out. When all ECUs conform to expectations and development is completed, it's time for the production and after-sales service testers to be developed. Candela Studio generates the necessary configuration files. And to make exporting to ODX or PDX files easy, Vector offers numerous plugins that any OEM can work with. Vector's optimally coordinated development tools significantly facilitate cooperation between development partners. Unambiguous diagnostic descriptions prevent misinterpretations. ECU software is automatically generated and flashed. In addition, direct data support is provided for automatic validation and diagnostic testers. Open interfaces and open data exchange considerably simplify integration into existing tool landscapes. This saves time and money in the development of diagnostics and increases product quality simultaneously. workshop employees find errors much faster, and no component or ECU has to be removed unnecessarily. And the vehicle owner? They get their beloved vehicle back much faster. And when the vehicle owners are satisfied, everyone's satisfied.